We'll have to wait at least another day before we find out what will happen with Lansing's Ormond Park and the road the city wants to build right through it. The city has asked the judge for a directed verdict, which could end the current injunction immediately. Tonight at 10, we'll tell you why the plaintiffs think the project will endanger a natural resource in the park and why the city says that's not the case.